What's up, guys? Welcome to the Stats Free Sports Channel. I'm your host, Jarrell Hicks, here to bring you my reaction to the co-main event of UFC 263, Moreno versus Figueiredo. Let's get right into it. And we have a new champion. Moreno wins via submission in the third round. He took Figueiredo's back, submitted him. And look, Moreno looked fantastic tonight. He looked amazing on point from start to finish. He looked great. Every prediction I made from yesterday on to the card was first released, I had Figueiredo winning pretty easily, and I was totally wrong. Figueiredo didn't look like his normal self. He didn't look aggressive. He didn't look on point. He didn't look like he was all the way there for some reason. It was weird. But Moreno, shout out to him. He controlled every facet of this matchup: the grappling, ground game. Stand-up especially. He hurt Figueiredo in the first round with a good clean jab. Like, everything he wanted to do tonight, Moreno did that and more. He looked fantastic, deserving to be the new champion of this division. I don't think a third fight should come pretty soon. You know, the way Figueiredo looked, he needs to earn it again. He needs to, it looks like he had to earn that fire back. You know, so at least one or two fights for Figueiredo to get his title back if he wants it back, if he doesn't move up. But yeah, Moreno, the new deserving champion, he looked great. He came to fight tonight, and he saw, and he conquered, man. So shout out to him, brand new champion. Great fight by him, man. But that's it for video, guys. Like, share, comment, subscribe. I will see you guys next time.